But Rugnitri, let's have a look at what Black is going to do
important
next.
Important moment for Levon, 20 seconds left and he has to be still. Be very careful. Very careful.
Levon plays his move. He plays queen f6. And Arjun instantly moves his queen away to g4, which was the best move.
I like he's playing fast. Queen f2 would be something
I think. I think in 10 seconds, this is just very bad position for Black. Check. And you will lose the queen.
Oh, he takes f2.
Knight h5 check. Arjun plays it. But has he spotted the mate? Has he spotted the mate?
Levon had 2 seconds left.
I know. Arjun very close to winning this. Look at Levon with the head
Levon
on his. He's very tense.
No,
to the knight f4. Knight f4. Then rook h3 is coming. Queen g6 is a very fine side f4. Wow. Rook c6 back. Now rook h3. Guys, rook h3, queen d7. I think Arjun will finish it.
नहीं रुकेश ने किंग g7 क्वीन d7 के बाद एक बार मेट ऑन b7 अच्छा मेट
अरे मेट करेंगे हम लोग क्या तुम पीस के इट्स मेट ही इज गोइंग टू रिजाइन
वाओ
ही इज गोइंग टू रिजाइन दिस चेक किंग हियर ओके रुक f3 नाइस मूव वेरी कूल मूव बिकॉज़ नेक्स्ट मूव इफ यू गिव अ चेक फ्रॉम h4 नाइट h3 ब्लॉक एंड द किंग इज गोइंग टू बी मेटेड
दिस इज ब्रिलियंट
अर्जुन be able to hold his own in the last two games, but for now he has won the second game and the score is 1.5-1/2 in the favor of Arjun Erigesi. He's beaten the Armenian lion Levon Aronian. What a result, Amruta.
This